Actress Pamela Anderson caused chaos in the French Parliament when she campaigned in support of a bill aimed at banning the traditional method of making foie gras. Despite a media scrum, she still got her message across that she considers the force feeding of geese and ducks for their livers as cruel. There was little support among lawmakers.